She's behind me smiling her ass off. That thing is cool. Is that yours? Is that yours? Is this yours?
No.
Oh. That thing is cool as hell.
Yeah, this is BMW, bro. Oh, you want me to pull up there? I guess I can. Yeah? I was just turning around. Oh, my hands. No. We're just cruising around. Yeah. So we heard about the car meet, so we're just going to drive around and see what's up.
Is there a couple other or something?
Huh?
Is there a couple other or something?
Yeah, there's another one somewhere.
Oh, it is.
I don't know exactly where at,
yeah.
But...
Okay. Well, yeah, I got some nice bikes, man.
Appreciate it, boss. You have a good one. We should just cruise around on our bikes.
Well, my visor back down.
Right? We should just cruise around on our bikes. And looked at all the fucking cars. they all segregated now? Oh yeah? Yeah, I saw him. Yeah, I saw him. I fucking love these things. My hands are still nice and warm even with just these. But they're not sweating. It's like they're releasing the heat, but like keeping them warm at the same time. It's fucking weird. Sound like bikes? No. The helmet was drowning out the real sound until they got close. The Corvette sounds vicious. It probably works here for one of these places. We can go around here and go into the garage and go up. Yeah, probably. And look, they get to just hang out and watch all the cars from their porch and shit. Subies. I love Subaru. They're fucking cool shit. I'm too slow? Yeah, I doubt that, Audi. Yeah. Probably the slowest thing here. Sad to say. Yeah. B10. Send car alarms off. I'm gonna go around this way. That fucking Toyota's sick. Yeah, with that wide body kit on, it's fucking dope, isn't it? Pretty good, how are you? Good. Staying warm?
Oh yeah.
Staying
yeah.
warm?
Anybody getting on your bikes, posing?
Sorry?
We had a bike parked here. Did you see it?
Yeah.
The chick got on it. She was taking pictures.
Oh,
she
man.
Dropped the bike.
Oh,
and
no.
I didn't know about it, but they went and called him and said, hey, you know, we dropped your bike. Well, he goes, the guy said, I ain't worried about it.
There you go. Yeah, that would have sucked.
Yeah. You guys are real picky about your bike.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. Parking right here too.
Well, you have to talk to like these guys. They're the guys
protect it.
If you tell me not to touch, oh, I'll yell at anybody.
Yeah.
I'm just here for visible
presence.
Yeah. Alright, boss, y'all take it easy, man.
Bless you, guys.
Yes, sir.
Nah.